Miles O'Brien, the former new CNN anchor, has lost part of his left arm following a freak accident. The award-winning journalist revealed details of his harrowing experience in an online blog posting. O'Brien says he was packing up TV gear 2 weeks ago when a heavy case, fell on his forearm, causing it to swell up immediately. The pain soon worsened. By the time he got to the doctor, he was told he was suffering from acute compartment syndrome. It wasn't until emergency surgery that doctors realized the damage was so severe they had no choice but to amputate at the elbow. Our best wishes and our thoughts with Miles today.